Something that kind of inspired me from a young age through rock music, Guns N' Roses, Led Zeppelin, Jimi Hendrix. But I never really picked one up and tried to learn until junior year of high school. My mom got me like this really crappy like $90 Epiphone knockoff guitar, and I just learned through YouTube. I just locked myself in my room for like hours every day, watching videos, learning through the internet, learning how to read tabs, and just slowly picking up techniques and stuff. So for the first like 2 years of playing, I was mostly just by myself. I didn't really have people to jam with until I got to college. Met a few people that played piano, could sing a little bit, and we just started jamming on weekends, and now I live with those people, and it's been awesome.
So usually when I'm working on trying to write a new song, that process usually starts with either chords, a chord progression, or just a riff. So I'm going to build a song on this loop using a song called Jungle by Ty Sultana, kind of as a reference. And usually that starts with this chord progression here. Established, usually go through the key and trying to find a melody or some riff that would go along with that. So here's an example. Thank you.
the sky copious with death. Precipitation of heart and hate. She washed the rest of youth away. And carry on with it as she may. But something's pending curvaceously. Pleasure's good is the pleasure sound.